We've had a good block of training leading up to this. I flew some guys in to train with me, some Japanese guys in to train with me. And we've been training, we've been doing judo a few times a day and mixed in with the strength and conditioning. So I feel good. My body is overall healthy, which is a very important thing. And yeah, I'm excited. I'm really excited to compete. And it's coming up faster than we think.